Vijay Bhaskar, Director Technical of Cochin Shipyard. Today he is going to tell us about Project 71, which is very interesting as it appears from the life-size model that is displayed here in the Defence Expo 2018. Sir, welcome to our short talk. What is this Project 71 all about?
This is a very prestigious, one of the most prestigious projects of the Ministry of Defence for the Indian Navy. This is a 40,000 ton aircraft carrier which is being built by Cochin Shipyard Limited, which is a Government of India company. It's under the Ministry of Shipping. It's the first defence ship being built to this size in India. By building this ship, we actually join a league of five nations in the world who are able to design and build ships of this size.
Okay. So once we develop this, this will be our which carrier, third or fourth carrier?
At present, India has got two carriers, Virat, and which has been replaced with Vikramaditya. Only one is in service now. This will join the service in 2020, making it two carriers for the Indian Navy.
The propulsion of this aircraft carrier is diesel electric or nuclear?
This is basically driven by gas turbines. There are two gas turbines on each shaft. It is a diesel, the basic fuel is diesel, and the total power is about a lakh of horsepower in layman's terms.
And once this gets commissioned, how many aircraft, sir, it will be carrying on board?
It will carry 20 aircraft and 10 helicopters, making a total of 30. The complement is about.
So with the commissioning of this aircraft carrier, India will be a three carrier navy?
India will be a two carrier navy. Okay. The third carrier is under consideration by the Indian Navy, which is going to be slightly bigger as far as I understand.
Even bigger than this?
Even bigger than this.
That's very great. Thanks for sharing a very interesting information. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.